One more short piece. This is also from Exterminator. It's called From Here to Eternity. Mildred Pierce reporting. I was there. I saw it. I saw women thrown down on Fifth Avenue and raped in their mink coats by blacks and whites and yellows while street urchins stripped the rings from their fingers. A young officer stood nearby. Aren't you going to do something? I demanded. He looked at me and yawned. I found Colonel Bradshaw bivouacking in the Ritz. I told him bluntly what was going on. His eyes glinted shamelessly as he said, "Well, you have to take a broad general view of things." And that's what I have been doing, taking a broad general view of American troops raping and murdering helpless civilians while American officers stand around and yawn. Been at it a long time, lady. It's the old Army game, From Here to Eternity. This license was dictated by considerations taken into account by prudent commanders throughout history. It pays to pay the boys off. Even the noble Brutus did it. Points with his left hand in catatonic limestone. The town is yours, soldier brave. Tacitus describes a typical scene. If a woman or a good-looking boy fell into their hands, they were torn to pieces in the struggle for possession, and the survivors were left to cut each other's throats. Mother-loving American army run by old women, many of them religious, my God, hanging American soldiers for raping and murdering civilians. Old Sarge bellows from here to eternity, "What the bloody fucking hell are civilians for?" Soldiers pay. The CO stands there and smiles. Just ahead is a middle western town on a river. 30,000 civilians. The CO points. "It's all yours, boys, every man, woman, and child. God is nigh. Let's get us some civvies." "Now, just a minute, boys. Listen to old Sarge. Why make the usual stupid scene, kicking in liquor stores, grabbing anything in sight? You wake up hungover in an alley, your prick sore from fucking dry cunts and assholes, your eye gouged out by a broken beer bottle. Yeah, you and your asshole buddy wanted the same piece of ass. No fun in that. Why not leave it like this? They go about their daily routines, business as usual, schools all open. You see what I mean? And we just take what we want when we want it, cool and steady and easy, and make them like it." The young lieutenant from camouflage sees what he means. Boys, swimming pools and locker rooms full of them. Getting it steady year after year. Now that's what I call pay.